Hello, welcome back. There is an update for Demon PS2 Pro version 2.5. May 19, 2019. I will review the emulator later on. Right. Another Wii game, Metroid Other M. Before I play the game, let me explain a few tips about choosing the controller for your game. Bagi yang belum tahu lagi, okay, bila kita masuk ke game. Yang ini emulator custom daripada Weihuya. Version 0, 9595. Ini game Resident Evil 4. Game ni menggunakan, boleh support classic controller ataupun Wii remote, kedua-dua boleh guna, tapi lebih senang guna classic controller. Bila kita tukar dia punya configure untuk controller, sentiasa reload config. Bila tukar balik ke classic, reload config. Tukar balik ke Wii remote, reload config. Bagi emulator lama yang tak ada reload config, exit game, clear cache, masuk game balik. Okay, continue with the game. This one requested by someone for me to play Metroid Other M. It's a bit tricky to configure the remote controller. You can use the on-screen button, but I advise to use the remote controller to get better feels. Let me connect the Bluetooth first. My setting. Clock at 40%. Graphic. OpenGL. Stretch. The rest untouched. Still the same. That means it's default. And the setting for the controller at the end of the video. I will explain what button that I use. Okay, let's play the game. Only using Wii remote, now extension. Bermakna sambungan untuk Wii Remote itu tak ada digunakan, cuma satu remote saja. Wii Remote ni ada tiga fungsi. Satu swing kiri kanan, satu lagi tilt angkat. Press 2. My configure R1, R2, L1, L2, L1A, L2B, R1, 1, R2, number 2, and the D-pad. This is the D-pad, but I'm not using D-pad for moving the character, but instead I'm using the left analog stick. And the IR also the same as IR. And the tilt up and down, I'm using X and Y. That's all. Okay, press 1 to start. Hope you enjoy the video. Sound a bit choppy, the emulator not perfect yet, but the graphic looks stunning.
Okay, Samus. Everything's normal.
I awoke to the familiar voice of a quarantine officer.
Let's try sitting up, huh? Slowly now.
A dream. I had been reliving the tragic moments of my recent past. Thanks to the hyperbeam, which was given to me somehow by the baby. I laid Mother Brain to waste. And the explosion that followed destroyed planet Zebes, along with the remains of Mother Brain, the space pirates, and my long-standing nemesis, Ridley, and the baby.
Come on, Samus. Let's go next door.
Okay.
Let's start with a little horn. Try a charge beam for me.
One for shooting. The D-pad for moving. The left for going up.
Try a charge beam.
Oh, no, going back. The right going up. The up going left. And down going right. So I configure this D-pad to my
try a charge beam for me.
Left analog. And the B button for jumping. One for shooting. And
try a charge beam for me.
Two for jumping, one for shooting. A to turn into a ball, I think. And the B to look around. Okay,
try
let's begin. Oh, that vibration.
Try a charge beam for me. Sharp looking charge beam, just the way I like it. Okay, morph ball next. Go ahead and drop some bombs. Okay, get out of morph ball mode and return to normal.
Mop balls.
Perfect, Samus.
Walk to the center of the
room. Alright, stand in the middle of the room.
Middle of the room. Surprise.
From there, kick climb to work your way up. Just like that, Samus. Let's invite some of your pals.
Looking good.
Let's check your reaction time. Here comes some beams. Dodge them.
Press one.
Okay, those are the moves I remember.
Nice.
Next, how about a missile test? Use concentration to replenish your missile supply.
This one is a tilt. Tilt up. So this one I've configured to my Y. Press A. Oh.
You haven't forgotten, have you? Use concentration to replenish your missile supply.
Oh.
concentration to replenish your missile supply.
All up.
You haven't forgotten, have you?
Sephia Buzz.
Use concentration to replenish your missile supply.
Let me show you the configuration of the tilt. Swing. Tilt. Sorry about that. Did you see the hand like that? Press A. This one,
one of your pesky buddies is lurking
B.
here somewhere. Find it for me, huh?
Find it for me, huh? Where's my buddy? Somewhere.
One of your pesky buddies is lurking here somewhere. Find it for me, huh?
Find it for me, huh? Where is it? What?
One of your pesky buddies is lurking here somewhere. Find it for me, huh?
Find it for me, huh? It must be somewhere here. At that corner. Where are you? There you go.
Why not say hello with a missile?
That's A.
Looks like you ticked him off. The rest is all you. So you plan to just sit there when something grabs you?
Hey, hey. Finish him.
How about you try using a power bomb? This area is well fortified, so don't hold back.
A to change mobile, then press 1, then release. Okay, that's all.
Allow adequate room around you during power bomb. Alright, Samus. That's it for the test.
Okay, thank you, boss.
Looks like you took quite a bit of damage. It's unbelievable how well you've held up.
I wondered if this, too, was a result of the power the baby gave me.
Right. You're due in the meeting room. The big dogs are waiting. I gave your suit a polish so you'd be at least somewhat presentable.
Not even a fragment. None of the baby remained on me.
None
I knew it to be true, but still couldn't help looking at my palm for a sign. Never again would I encounter the baby. Never. The finality of it struck me once again. Mission completed. The planet Zebes was annihilated. And all Metroids were exterminated.
A simple report, almost dull even, but it felt momentous to me. I don't know how much time passed since then.
Days went by in their quiet way, and people's recollections of Metroids and space pirates grew nebulous over time, relegated to a past concern of the galactic communities. Nothing more than a faded memory. Codename Baby's Cry. A common SOS with the urgency of a baby crying. The nickname comes from the fact that the purpose of the signal is to draw attention. The signal was coming from a remote part of space. I altered the course of my ship as if this detour had already been part of my flight plan. Baby's cry. It was as though it was crying specifically for me.
Friends, I hope you are here, you want mine. This area. Come on. Nothing here. Thank you. Examine what? Is that a ship? Spaceship. Nothing fishy here. Oh. Ah, what is it?
Galactic Federation.
This is the first person mod. I press this one, third person.
Fancy meeting you here, Princess.
Princess?
Remember me?
No.
Anthony.
There's
only one person who calls me Princess. And that person is Anthony Higgs of the Galactic Federation Army.
Anthony Borden.
Hey, and your buddy's here too.
Adam Malkovich. A general in the Galactic Federation Army. Not only a trusted confidant, but also my former superior officer. Yes, there was a time when I was enrolled in the Galactic Federation Army. And then I was young and inexperienced. As the result of a certain incident, I left Adam's command and set out on my path as a solitary bounty hunter. The first words out of his mouth were typical coming from Adam. To answer his question, I recounted the details of what had brought me to this place, and then I asked what circumstances led the Federation here.
That information is not for an outsider.
The word he so obviously chose, outsider, pierced my heart.
Pierced my heart.
Commander, we're all prepped.
No dice. I think our only option is to use the laser to slowly burn our way through. This is gonna take a while.
The electrical system here is out. And we can't get the barrier wall to open. We tried using explosives, but it's tricky to pull off without collateral damage. What we need is some way to focus the power onto one centralized location.
Okay, I'm saving here. Hold on, I configure the remote first. Maybe I'm missing something. The tilt, another two. So this nunchuck clear. up in use. Cannot exit the first person view. Only when you press up. Search for vehicle. Help. I'm really sorry.
Adam hadn't authorized it, but I decided to remain on site for the sake of the others.
All the time to exit the first person view. Wow, let's look. 60 frames. Just like a music. That's the switch over there. set the switch. Nope. Some bomb over here. Ah, not yet authorized. So how am I going to open the door? There must be another way. Just for saving. What? I thought I'm going to fly the spaceship. But no. No way. One for saving. Okay, that's all. To be continued, except here. Okay, the setting. It's a nice game to play. Okay, for the exit of the what is it? First person view. So here, as always, my setting are around 19 or 20 for the pitch and the yaw, and the offset are at 0. For the other control that in use for the game, A, B, 1, 2, D-pad, and IR for moving the and another one, the V tilt. Which button to use? Let's say the stick we use. The tilt. Now, see, you are in a third person mode. For that one, I'm using the X and Y button. Two jumping. A mock ball. IR B and shoot A for the tail. We can use the sensor. Oh no, still we use the joystick. And the sensor for the IR. That means you have to move the your pawn. And we're using the what do you call that sensor? This one. Moving with the D-pad a bit difficult because the direction opposite. Up is going left, down is going right, left is going up, going down, and right going up. Okay, that's all. The emulator version 5.09595 version 0 by Weihuya, the MMJ custom build. If you are using the latest development build, your remote will be haywire. It's hard to configure the remote. Something wrong with the latest build emulator. So this one I think more stable among other the custom build, and this version also support Motion Plus. And that's all. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the version 2.5 German PS2 Pro review.